Cool, let's go. Best of three. Best of three with novice. Let's see who wins.
Let's start this.
All right.
Round one. Fight. KO.
Nice.
Round two. Fight.
All right, wait for it, wait for it.
Round three. Fight. Round four. Fight.
That didn't hit. All right.
Final round.
Nice. Okay.
Fight.
Oh my God. Sexy. Yeah. All right.
You win.
Are there any characters to unlock, or do I have to do them from all the beginning? You mean in the game, Super Surfer? So, if you play Tekken 7, you get all the characters unlocked, but you gotta buy only the DLC characters. So you don't have to unlock any characters. The only characters that you have to unlock would be the DLC ones. Either you have to buy the season pass or just unlock them individually. That is so amazing, goddamn.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Sleep. I like how Novice is so consistent with the Gatling punches or the machine gun punches.
Fight.
Oh, that's concrete.
Round Chaos. Round 4. Fight. You win. Round 1. Fight.
Hey, Super Surfer, thanks for stopping by, bro. And thanks for the Twitch Prime again. Thanks for subscribing to the channel. Hope you have a nice day, man. Or nice night.
KO. Round 2. Fight. KO. Round 3. Fight. You win.
Legends never die. When the world is calling you, can you hear them scream?